are delighted here at the Gerdau Steel Mill to be celebrating the 25th year of our ongoing partnership with the Los Angeles Sheriff's Department.
These weapons were seized through criminal investigation, probation seizures, and at community collection events. We are very honored to partner with Gerdau Steel, who assist us in melting this the gunmetal down into reinforcing bar, which is commonly known as rebar. This rebar will be used to build bridges, highways, buildings, and hopefully do some things that are great for the community. Lenny Vola is the founder of Peace Angels, and she makes sculptures that represent peace.
I really want to thank the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department for thinking highly enough and having faith in the Peace Angels project that now leads to the 64-foot monuments at a million weapons each in Los Angeles, New York, and Silicon Valley.